portions of his 2013 show titled Rebirth and Regeneration. The show begins with a brief excerpt from Tchaikovsky's Symphony No. 4. The second selection features duets of Sarah Saunders and Brandon Davenport, and Emily Cotton and Anna Welch. It's entitled Prayer, the sixth of spiritual rebirth and regeneration of man. The third segment of the show is from The Dance of the Tumblers by Tchaikovsky, and features the percussion section, the trumpet solo is Emily Cotton. The final number begins with the 1812 overture and is mixed with a popular hymn praise to the Lord. It intertwines the joy and happiness found in people as they experience the social rebirth and regeneration after experiencing tyranny, as well as an individual's joy and happiness after experiencing a spiritual rebirth. Ladies and gentlemen, the Brooksville High School Marching Band.
Thank you.
The Versity Band would like to take this moment to thank our director of bands for his years of time and dedication to the band, school, and the community. For George Elgin and his wife Sharon, let's come to the 50-yard line. Excellence and appreciation of music that Mr. Edge has instilled in the hundreds of students that have passed through his band program will be evident in their lives and in this community for years to come. And in recognition of that, the mayor has issued the following proclamation. Whereas Mr. George Edge is retiring after 33 years as an outstanding educator with 27 years at Versity High School. And whereas one characteristic that distinguishes Mr. Edge's career is his enormous capacity for hard work, Mr. Edge's determination and dedication to his students is commendable. And whereas Mr. Edge has led the Grove High School Marching Band to the Rose Bowl Parades in 1990 and 2000, to the New Year's Parade in London, England in 2005, has earned the Ohio Teacher of the Year Award in 2007, won the Fiesta Bowl Band Championship in 2012, and has performed with his Grove Symphonic Band at the Midwest International Band Clinic in Chicago. And whereas Mr. Edge's efforts led to the first Art from the Alley Parade in September 1989, where he arranged for the President of the Rose Parade to be the Grand Marshal. Now, therefore, I, Richard L. Ike Stage, Mayor of the City of Grove City, Ohio, do hereby recognize Mr. Edge as he leads his last performance at a home football game for Grove City High School and proclaim October 25th, 2013 as Mr. Edge Day.